The song was gonna kick my ass, but it's just a whisper. It's just a kiss.
We call you on the phone.
Thank you very much, man.
moment.
I got a sister named Jane. This is the song that Jane writes. Just making our way. Hope y'all are doing the same. Don't go too crazy in this kind of humidity, you know. Blow a gasket and everything. Thank you for deciding to spend this humid evening with us. Thank you very much. Hope that you have a nice time this evening. Humid.
Yeah, I said, yeah, the rain and the peace. Oh, He's having a great time. He's coming out of his fucking old school patchy pants, like, and just feeling his fucking vibe. I was telling my daughter, we were watching the show the other night from West Palm Live together, and I was explaining, you know, how they all have their spots and this and that. Shows. Jeff has been all off in the fucking business of Carter and this one, walking across and going head to head, you know, all the way up to fucking Buddy, and it's been great to see them do that again, because that hasn't been done since Boyd, you know, and Dave used to go head to head in the middle of the stage, you know. Nobody's ever challenged him again since then. And, you know, Tim does his thing with Tim's great. He's a fucking alien, he's taking the back and does his thing. But it's nice to see he's Jeff, you know, coming out of his show a little even more.
Yeah, just like dripping down the guitar.
Dude, in Tampa, we were like, you know, yeah, we were just like a step off center left of where I like to be. It was fucking coming off the guitar, like, glistening like a fucking movie. I heard the people behind me. I'm like, you see this? And you can hear it on the couch door recording. I'm like, I've never seen anything like it. Like, every strum is just like a glistening fucking strum. And then, we weren't even tripping. I'm like, I wish I had a mushroom.
Thank you very much. See if we can remember.
Today was just finding tickets. Yeah, it was terrible. It was just insane. I've never seen it like...
very strong on them. Coming out on this lovely and somewhat humid evening. I realize it is a Tuesday night and you could have done most anything. Because I know you have a busy schedule. So thank you for making time for us this evening. I hope that everybody's having a nice day. Thank you. play something underwater.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you so much for taking everything. Thank you all out. Thank you now. All about everything. What you got? Good. Thank you. Didn't it that way? What can I say?
And I have been talking about a tender. And I have been a millionaire in Berlin. Could I have been lost somewhere in Jacksonville? Could I have been your little brother? Could I have been in one other than me? Could I have been for anyone other than me? Could I have been anyone other than me? Could I have been anyone? He stands, cuts his hair, shoes untied, tongue gaping, staring at a hunger that lit for the morning. So tired of life, such a shame to throw it all away. The images grow darker still. Could I have been anyone other than me? And I look up at the sky. There's a place where I can taste what seems so unreal. What seems so unreal. Turn to the almost divine. Thank you.
get the old man in the drums and make it catch his grip.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Something that my mom always said that I liked, and I know a lot of people have said it. I know she wasn't the first, but I always try and remember to say it because I think it's really important, no matter what people that would try and divide us so they can take our power away from us. There is no them, there is only us, and all of us are here together, so we should do everything we can to avoid falling into that terrible illusion that there is a Zen, that there's a them that we should be against. We should all be for each other. There is no them, there is only us.
Look out! up this fire burning wild. This is how we keep holding on. All the days, all day long. But sometimes things just fall apart. No matter how we try, they won't stop. Something outside that I don't know. When the storm is over, picking up the pieces of every day, memories and picture frames, trying to put the inside out, the outside in. See it from the window. Walking down the hall, nowhere to go. Be good to see you. But I suppose when it's all said and done, this is how we keep holding on. All the days, all day long. And sometimes things just fall apart. No matter how we try, they won't stop.
There we go, baby. That's it, Kelly.
Yeah.
thank you for coming out on this evening. Hope that you had a good time.
Yeah.